What's up, folks? It's RVP. Going on today. Already did my cardio 20 minutes on a Stairmaster. I'm doing my biceps concentration curls. That's my fourth set. Yeah, I'm gonna go over here and do some hammers. As I do, I pyramid my weight. That's just how I prefer to do it. You know, when I was young, I would hit my warm-up weight and usually go right to my max or pretty close to my max. Don't do that anymore. And hey, who knows? I might decide to do that next month. You know, with RVP, I change up a lot. Keep the muscles guessing, all right? I pyramided my weight up. Then I'm going to go over here. Start with some mid to light dumbbells. Then go mid to heavy, then heavy. All right? Turn around. Go up. All right. See you on the next one. I'll show my next set. Alright, folks, that was hammer curls. I like hammer curls because you hit, not only can you hit both heads of your biceps together, either or another, but you also can hit your brachialis, that's the muscle between your bicep and your tricep. So I like hammers. You know what I mean? I can like it, you know, it's building mass on my arms, they're getting bigger. So, if you don't do them, I say try them. So you can work on that little split there. None of us are Robin Robinson, had that super peak. But hey, do what you can do. Not Arnold, not Ronnie Coleman. All right? Give it a shot. All right, we got one more set of one again. Alright, y'all. As you can see, those alternating dumbbell curls. As you notice, I hope you can notice, I was supinating my wrist, which means starting it down this way, but as I come through the motion, I turn it. Forcing that blood into that muscle, and hit both hands with my biceps, work it overall, okay? So, again, if you haven't tried this, try it. Some people like to just keep going this way. Kind of mimics a barbell curl. I do that too sometimes. But today I'm super named Murphy's. Alright? Give it a shot. Alright. One more set of these. Do some triceps. Thank you. That's tricep pushdowns. I quite honestly think that's the best tricep exercise you want to get, in my opinion. I mean, listen, you know, use this bar here. You can use this rope here. It's really great for trying to shape and working the horseshoe out. Use this straight bar. It's another bar around here somewhere. There's a V-bar. Different ways you can attachments. You can hit your triceps a little bit differently, okay? I'm using this because I didn't want to walk back over there and get the V-bar. I don't know nobody used it. I came all over here and forgot to look for it. So I need some Herbalife brain medicine. All right. Anyway, a couple more sets of these. I don't know. Maybe I do the rope next. One thing about the rope, you can't use as much weight as you can one of the other bars. Oh, another thing here. I don't know if you can see it. I wasn't bent way over it. I know when I'm going super heavy, I'm leaning way over it. But it also pushes into my front delt some. That's the way I was doing it. It's pretty much all triceps. Okay. Try both ways, see how you like it. You know what I mean? Just be careful. Alright, back in a minute. Alright y'all, there it is. See, I stayed over here and I used the rope on this one. On the first one, I used the camper bar. I used the rope this time. That way, my hands, my thing down, I turn them out. Yeah, turn them out. Activate that tricep, Mr. Jump. See what I'm saying? That's what you want. You want to force that blood into it. I'm using half the weight that I did on, with the bar, still testing me. You know what I mean? I only done one up on the last one. That got heavy. You know what? Yes, I am going up. Going up. What did I get, 10 or 12? I don't know. 15? Yeah. We'll see about 15. All right? I won't video this one. I'm going to make some faces. There's going to be some ugly faces on this one. All right. I'll be back in a minute. Okay, that there is dips. The last tricep exercise for the day. I'm gonna have one more set. It's the last exercise for the day. Pretty good arm workout. Got three exercises, each muscle, biceps, and the triceps. Feeling pretty good, full of blood right now. So, I'll do this last set. Probably do abs tonight. We got fit camp. Oh, so I'll do them before fit camp. That will be my shape. Everybody like we go short. And I gotta do something else too. I'll tell you about that in a minute. Very nice. All right, y'all. It's RVP. I've come to the end of my workout, but as you see, I left my button home. I'm not branded. I don't have anything on. This is Herbalife. Even though my sneakers are the Herbalife color. There I see it. But I don't think that counts. So, even though my upline's not here, I owe some burpees. I hate burpees. All right, but here we go. Ooh, doing. Okay. Never have to do burpees after doing triceps. That's not fun. Ooh, great. Ain't did burpees in a while. Yes, I did. Carter kickboxes. Anyway, that's 15 burpees for not being branded. I just realized there's somebody down there. Probably scared to cry about that lady. Alright, well, I'm gonna end this video now. Go home, have my shake, get ready for work. Alright? This is how I choose to start my day, y'all. How you start yours? Positivity here. Positivity. Get up, say your prayer, go to the bathroom, walk the dog. Come here. That's how I like to start my day, okay? All right. Hope y'all have a blessed day. Safe. And oh, fit camp tonight, 7 o'clock. Nutrition 365, 2823 West Gerard Avenue. 4 o'clock today, I believe, is a butts and guts class, all ladies. 7:30 this morning, which is about 25 minutes of all female class, too, I think. I don't know if it's all female or not. I don't know. But they can help put some help with the 20%. We can help you. Hit me up on the gram, Big Ron Mitch. Hit me up on Facebook, Ronald RVP Mitchell. You know what I mean? Hey, listen, if you like my videos, subscribe them, give me a thumbs up, let me know you're out there, all right? All right, let me see if I can get off this floor. Mo.